oxidizing agent. Now we see this carboxylic acid, it is prepared by which methods, which catalyst is used, or which oxidizing reagent is used to preparation of this carboxylic acid. We know that functional group of this carboxylic acid RCOOH, and this RCOOH is prepared by different methods. Now we see first method, this carboxylic acid is prepared from nitriles and amines. This nitriles or acid hydrolysis to give amide, and this amide again further acid hydrolysis in presence of dilute acids. This amide is converted into corresponding carboxylic acid. In this method, both alkyl nitrite and aryl nitrites are used to preparation of carboxylic acid. We see first general reaction. This RCl, it is a alkane nitrite. This alkane nitrite react with water. Right here, OH. In this reaction, this hydroxy group add into carbon and hydrogen add into nitrogen. Here formation of RCOH double bond NH. It is called as imide. After rearrangement of this imide, it is converted into amide, RCOOH. Here formation of amide. In this reaction, this COOH group is hydroxy group. It is converted into ketone group with tautomerization reaction. That means this imide, it is converted into amide. Then this amide or further acid hydrolysis in presence of dilute acyl or dilute sulfuric acid. This amide or further hydrolysis in presence of dilute acyl or dilute sulfuric acid. This amide, it is converted into corresponding acid. The formation of RCOOH plus NH3. Here formation of carboxylic acid. We see here in this reaction, here two water molecules are used, and this hydrolysis reaction, it is carried out by dilute mineral acids like dilute HCl or dilute H2SO4. We write overall reaction, that is this RCl nitrite react with two molecules of water in presence of dilute HCl. Here formation of acid plus NH4Cl. Here formation of carboxylic acid. It is an overall reaction. This nitrite reacts with two molecules of water in presence of dilute acid to give carboxylic acid plus NH4Cl. Now we see some example of this reaction. First we take alkane nitrite. Suppose here CH3Cl. It is called as ethane nitrate. This ethane nitrate reacts with two molecules of water in presence of dilute mineral acid to give CH3COOH plus NH4Cl. In this reaction, this ethane nitrate, it is converted into ethanoic acid. In this first example, biotic alkane nitrate, this alkane nitrate after acid hydrolysis, it is converted into aliphatic carboxylic acid. Now we see second example. In second example, we take aryl nitrate. Suppose here C6CH5CN, name of this benzonitrate. acid chloride and anhydride used to preparation of carboxylic acid. Now we see first this carboxylic acid is prepared from acid chloride. We know that functional group of acid chloride RCOCl. This acid chloride hydrolyzes with water to formation of corresponding carboxylic acid. In this reaction, addition of water molecule to acyl chloride, that means this reaction is called as hydrolysis reaction. We see general reaction of this RCOCl acyl chloride react with water. Here formation of RCOOH plus HCl. This acyl chloride, it is converted into corresponding carboxylic acid. Now we see some example of this reaction. We take here CH3COCl. It is a ethanol chloride. This ethanol chloride hydrolyzes with water. Here formation of CH3COOH plus HCl. In this reaction, hydroxyl group of water molecule add into carbonic carbon and break this carbon chlorine bond. This chlorine react with hydrogen to formation of here byproduct HCl. Now we take second example C6H5COCl. It is an aromatic acid chloride. Name of this chloride, benzyl chloride. This benzyl chloride hydrolyzes with water, right? HOH. Here same, this hydroxyl group add into carbonic carbon to formation of C6H5COOH plus formation of byproduct HCl. Here formation of benzoic acid. It is a very simple method to preparation of carboxylic acid, both aliphatic as well as aromatic carboxylic acid, simply addition of water molecule to acyl chloride. Now we see second, this carboxylic acid, it is prepared from anhydrous. It is prepared from anhydrous. We know that functional group of this anhydrous are COOCOR. It is also represented as RCO2SO. This anhydride, it is used to preparation of carboxylic acid by hydrolysis reaction. With this anhydride, it is used to preparation of corresponding carboxylic acid by simply addition of hydrolysis reaction. That means addition of water molecule to anhydride. We see example. This RCOOCOR, it is an anhydride. This anhydride react with water molecule, that is hydrolysis reaction. Here formation of two molecule of carboxylic acids. Here formation of two molecule of carboxylic acid. Now we see some example. We take here CH3COOCH. Name of this anhydride, ethanoic anhydride. This ethanoic anhydride react with water molecule. Here formation of two molecule of ethanoic acid. Here formation of ethanoic acid. In this reaction, also addition of this water molecule to this anhydride group. Here, this hydrogen atom from water molecule is added into one oxygen of this anhydride and hydroxyl group is added into carbonic carbon of second molecule. Here, formation of two molecule of CH3COOH. Yes, here. Formation of two molecule of carboxylic acid. In this reaction, breaking of this bond and addition of water molecule to hydrogen and into oxygen, and this OH group add into carbonic carbon. Here formation of CH3COOH. Here formation of CH3 formation of two molecule of C6H5COOH. It is called as benzoic acid. In this reaction also, addition of water molecule to this anhydride, breaking of this one bond and formation of benzoic acid. It is a second method to preparation of carboxylic acid by using acyl chloride and anhydride. That means it is prepared from hydrolysis reactions. Now we will study third method to reaction of carboxylic acid. That means this carboxylic acid, it is prepared from ester. In this reaction, this carboxylic acid, it is obtained from ester either first acid hydrolysis of ester or second alkaline hydrolysis of ester. In this method, two reactions occurs. That is, this carboxylic acid, it is obtained from ester by two different methods. First, acid hydrolysis of ester and second, alkaline hydrolysis of ester. Now, we see first method, this carboxylic acid, it is prepared from acid hydrolysis of ester. In this first reaction, this ester or hydrolysis with dilute mineral acids like dilute HCl or dilute sulfuric acid to formation of corresponding acid. In this reaction, by using dilute acids, it is called as acid hydrolysis of ester. We say example here, RCOOH is an ester. React with water molecule in presence of dilute HCl or dilute H2SO4. Here formation of carboxylic acid RCOOH plus alcohol. Here formation of acid plus alcohol. In this reaction, addition of water molecule, this addition of water molecule and in water molecule, this hydrogen group add into carbon, and this OH group add into this oxygen. Here formation of RCOOH plus R-OH means in this reaction breaking of this carbon and oxygen group and formation of corresponding acid plus alcohol. Now we see some example of this reaction. We take here CH3CO OCH3. It is called as methyl ethanoid. This methyl ethanoid react with water molecule in presence of dilute HCl or dilute sulfuric acid. Here also this hydroxyl group add into this carbon and water, hydrogen from water molecule add into oxygen. Here formation of CH3COOH plus CH3OH. Here formation of CH3COOH plus CH3OH. It is called as ethanoic acid plus here formation of methanol. Now we see second example. CH5COOCH3. It is called as methyl benzoate. This methyl benzoate hydrolysis with water in presence of dilute HCl or dilute H2SO4. Here also addition of this hydroxyl group, carbon and hydrogen of this oxygen. Here formation of C6H5COOH plus CH3OH. C6H5COOH plus CH3OH. Name of this acid benzoic acid plus formation of methane. This is a reaction of acid hydrolysis of ester in dilute NaOH or dilute KOH to formation of corresponding carboxylic acid. Now we see general reaction RCO. O argite is an ester. This ester react with dilute sodium hydroxide. Here formation of solution of water soluble sodium or potassium salt of carboxylic acid. In this reaction, this O minus Na plus in sodium hydroxide, this O minus add into carbonic carbon and breaking of this carbon oxygen bond, here formation of RCO O minus Na plus. Here RCO O minus Na plus plus remaining R dash OH. This sodium salt of carboxylic acid, it is a water soluble, it is called as sodium salt of carboxylic acid. And this is a water soluble, either sodium or potassium salt of acid. And this sodium salt of acid further acidification in presence of concentrated HCl to formation of corresponding acid. It is a further acidification in presence of HCl and water. This sodium salt of acid, it is converted into acid plus NaOH. Now we see example of this reaction. Suppose here we take C2H5O, CO, OCH3, name of this compound, methyl propionate. This methyl propionate react with dilute NaOH, here formation of C2H5CO, O minus Na plus. It is called as sodium propionate plus remaining here formation of this CH3OH, here formation of byproduct methanol. Here this sodium propionate again react with concentrated HCl, means after acidification of this sodium propionate in presence of water, it is formation of C2H5COOH plus NaOH. Propionic acid. In this reaction, here formation of sodium salt of acid or potassium salt of acid. Therefore, this sodium or potassium salt of higher fatty acid, it is called as SO. This is a sodium or potassium salt of higher fatty acid. It is called as SO. Therefore, this reaction, alkaline hydrolysis of ester, this reaction, it is called as saponification reaction. Now we see saponification reaction. Here CH2O, COR, CHO, COR and CH2O, COR. It is a triester. It is either oil or fats. This triester react with dilute NaOH. In this reaction, this O minus and Na plus add into carbonic carbon and breaking of this carbon oxygen bond to formation of here CH2OH, CH2OH, CH2OH. This is called as glycerol plus This sodium salt or potassium salt of higher fatty acids, it is called as soap. This is called as